So this is the kind of thing that we do at work, where not with the sand, but we draw the terrain models based on stereo imagery, 3D imagery. So it's the same kind of thing. It's just this is doing it in real time, building the model in real time. And then we want to try to make these as steep as we can. It won't get real steep because the sand will fall, but we can get fairly close. But then we've also want to take into account, see the blue lines here are the streams, the rivers that are feeding into the lake. One here and then.
Do you remember how to finish it?
No problem.
Do you remember how to finish it? Yeah. So.
Yeah. Boom.
All right.
I wonder. I mean,
that's close enough.
That's pretty good. Right?
Analysis, you need to be clean it all up. Yeah. So there's a lot of
time. So it won't go up or down. It'll just turn and pitch.
Yeah.
Find it.
Seeing the event
Nobody's
horizon.
Gonna find it. It's like
the event horizon.
The event horizon.